Introducing eAdventure. Have you ever been frustrated because you seem unable to connect with your students? Have you ever been disappointed because your students get bored and don't seem motivated by your subject? You probably blamed it on their lack of concentration, only to be proven wrong when they can spend hours on end playing computer games. So, why not just create an educational video game? Your students could learn as they play, in an engaging and familiar way. Did you ever have the need to set up an experiment so your student could practice as many times as they want, but you couldn't put it into practice because it was too expensive, because you needed to use a laboratory with limited special equipment, or just because you couldn't be in all places at once giving them the necessary feedback? Why not create an educational video game? Your students could practice using the in-game world as many times as they want, in a safe environment that they are free to explore. Every student could play at the same time, and most of the feedback they would need can be programmed into the system. Perhaps you have to teach a procedure to dozens of employees and see how each of them is doing and what mistakes they are making. But you don't have the time, or maybe you just can't do it because they are spread all over the world, only connected to the internet. Why not create an educational video game? It could be played by everyone, sending personalized feedback about how they are doing, what they are doing, and even how long it's taken them. And you could run the game over the internet and keep them all connected. Maybe what's stopping you is that you think that to create a video game you would need to read lots of books and learn programming. Not with eAdventure. eAdventure provides a simple, easy to use, yet very powerful interface that allows you to create educational video games. Easily, no programming needed. It will allow you to create point-and-click adventures and interactive photorealistic worlds with great ease. You will find tutorial videos, sample games, and easy-to-access contextual help to get you started. Your games will be able to use HTML documents and video files as in-game content, so you can reuse media you already have or create it with your favorite tool. eAdventure includes powerful features created specifically for education, including the possibility to create complex and useful reports on each game run and send them to your email. The games you create with eAdventure can be packaged for Moodle, WebCT, Sakai, Blackboard, or the virtual learning environment of your choice. This allows you to integrate your games in your real courses, just as if it was a PDF file or any other kind of content. Because the games you create will comply with SCORM, IMSCP, and other standards, your investment will be protected against migrations and updates. eAdventure runs on Windows, Mac, and Linux, and the games you create can be played in any of those platforms and even inside a web browser. We're still hard at work, so even if you don't like eAdventure right now, check back soon, because more is coming. This is eAdventure. Visit our website where you can download the software right now or find more information.